سُبحانه تَسْكَتُ سُدِي شُرْ يَمِنْ مَلِسْ قَدْرِ أَسْ سُبْحَانِنِي هُرْ كَرِي چَسَ بِيَا تَنْجِ بَيْرِ شُدِي دَار كَرِي تُوْرِ بَادْ إِي بِدَا نَمَارُو خَجِ وَنَ دَجِ هَرَا نَسُمْ تْرَابُو
He just relied on the social earth for a long time. Now I would just straight come to the line that, you know, we are here for the launch of our college. That is
this college has 60-acre campus. It's an internet. And she will brief you about the college, about the features of the college. Okay. So
I think not required. I think.
When is it?
I'm Navdeep Chauhan. I'm Director Admissions of Continental Group of Institutes. Today I'm here to introduce our college in this beautiful valley. So our college, Continental Group of Institutes, was established in 2001 in Punjab. It is in Fatehgarh Sahib district. It's on the national highway when we move from Sirhind to Rajpura. It's on national highway number 1. So we are in this group, we are having 4 different colleges. One of them is Continental Institute of Engineering and Technology. One we have is Continental College of Higher Studies. We have Continental Degree College. We have one school also. And above all, we are also running one international college. That's the Continental Institute for International Studies. That is our main, you know, that is our plus point. That we have international faculty there, the faculty members from Canada. They are coming from Canada to teach our students, right? For if we talk about our engineering college is affiliated with IK Gujral Punjab Technical University Jalandhar. Here we are running BTech, MBA, MTech and diploma courses. In addition, we have another college, Continental Degree College. There we have BSc Agriculture, BSc Hotel Management and Catering, and that is affiliated to Maharaja Ranjit Singh Punjab Technical University, Bhindar. In addition, we have another college, Continental College of Higher Studies. There we have BBA, BCA, BCom, BSc Fashion Technology, MSc Fashion Technology, BCom Honours, BSc Medical, BSc Non-Medical. We are also running plus one school. There we have plus one Arts, Commerce, Non-Medical and Medical courses.